It's the opening game of the WNBA season. Tina Charles and the New York Liberty hosting the San Antonio Stars. The Stars missing their first overall pick. Rookie Kelsey Plum out with a sprained ankle. Vicki Johnson making her WNBA coaching debut. Tina Charles led everyone in scoring last year, picking up where she left off. She had 8 first quarter points, so scoring not an issue for her. Late in the second, Charles catches the inbound, spins into the lane, pushes the Liberty lead to double digits. She had 12 points in the game. And the Liberty up by 9 at half. Monique Curry cut the lead to 8 in the third. She had 14 points. Liberty pushing it in transition. Now Brittany Boyd outlets pass to Javonte Zelis for the lay-in. Watch it one more time. The Liberty's largest lead of the game to that point. 15 points, 15-35. Monique Curry cutting the lead to 10 in the fourth. As she slashes down the lane for the score. 23 points in the game. That led all scorers. Boyd now with a pump fake in the corner. She's going to drive and knock down the jumper. She just beats the shot clock on this one, pushing the Liberty lead back to double digits at 69-58. Mia Coffey dribbles and misses the layup, but Isabel Harrison there for the putback to make it a 9-point game with 2 minutes to play, 69-60. Final minute, Boyd drives, it kicks it to Charles, tips it over to Zelis in the corner for the opening jumper, and the Liberty hold up the Stars and get the win, 73-64.